In this video, I'm going to tell you all about what I think is the very best way to get around the Strip. If you couldn't tell from the title, in my opinion, it's the bus. When you think of the bus, you probably think of a dirty city bus with homeless people sleeping on it, you know, feeling unsafe. But with the Deuce, I haven't felt any of that. It is a city bus on the city bus route, but the Deuce is a double-decker, like, tour bus, does nothing but drive up and down the Strip and over to Fremont, pretty much full of nothing but tourists. It is by far the cheapest option to get around. It's $20 for a 3-day pass, but it's not just that it's cheap. I like it because it's also the most convenient. The stops are right on the street. There's no wandering around, you know, inside the casino, trying to figure out where the pickup points are for the taxis or Uber. We spend so much time walking out on the street. You know, if we see a bus coming, we'll hop on for just one or two stops just to cut a little time off our legs. You wouldn't be able to do that with any other method. It'd be way too inconvenient to be able to walk inside the casino and have to find your pickup points. To buy a ticket, decide if you want a paper or you want it on your phone. If you want to do a paper ticket, there's machines at all the stops. If you want to do it on your phone, you're going to download the Ride RTC app. Click on Bypasses, then Strip and All Access, choose your length of time, and then you pay for it. You can do this ahead of time, and then once you're actually ready to get onto the bus, you activate your ticket, and then once you're on the bus, scan your ticket right inside the door. I usually then go upstairs and get in front of the big windows. It's a fantastic view of the Strip. There's pros and cons to everything, and the Deuce is no exception to that. The biggest problem I have with the Deuce is when there's heavy traffic or there's construction, it's stuck in it. The same thing's true for Uber and taxis, but it's something to keep in mind. It can also get super crowded at peak times. Coming back from Fremont can be terrible. I wouldn't blame you a bit if you took Uber coming back from Fremont. It's horrible around midnight when everybody's wanting to come back. But during the day, I can't recommend the Deuce enough. Another tip, download an app called Transit. It'll show you where all the buses are on the route. You can select different routes and see where each of the routes go, and it'll really help you plan your trip. If you want to learn more about getting around the Strip, this video up here will teach you all you need to know about riding the monorail. Thanks for watching.